Let's lay out these boundaries to keep us from drowning.